Team Miss Sun. Our candidate number one wears a couture recycled dress made from the materials of paper plastic, plastic straws, white paper, and glue. The dress was purely from paper plates, from the headdress, necklace, and the earrings too.
Ladies and gentlemen, the designer is Miss Wella Herbert. Let's welcome our candidate number four, Miss Bias Martin. Our candidate number four's recycled attire is made of plastic, where the construction using it as a barricade. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, the designer is Belle Dahl.
Our candidate number five is wearing a recycled dress made of plastic bags and Christmas decor. Our candidate number five, Helen Nono, designed by Helen Nono.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our candidate number six, Sharon Sison, wearing a recycled gown made of horse skin. The designer is George Mosley Robert. Ladies and gentlemen, Jocelyn Dasmariñas.
Number two! Number two! Woo!
Our candidate number nine is wearing a recycled gown made of a garbage bag combined with styrofoam, drinking straws with bottle tops. Our candidate number nine, Catherine Gilliares, with a recycled gown made by Nemia Apolonio Corpus.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our candidate number 10, Lilibeth Patches. Recycled wear is a red marked plastic bag. Gorgeous and green, this modern Filipiniana is made completely out of recycled materials, although it's a bit of time consuming. Materials collected from plastic hotel. The base of the gown was made from longibag quilted from motels. Designer, ladies and gentlemen, Joyette Dapelmoto. Let's welcome our candidate number 12, wearing a recycled gown made of grocery bag, designed by LP. Ladies and gentlemen, Marilo Domingo.
Our next candidate is candidate number 13, wearing a recycled IKEA blue bag gown with disposable spoons and disposable plates. Our candidate number 13, Marichelle Gores, designed by Rona Carreno Alimago.
And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our candidate number 14.
Sorry.
Yvonne Jane Panes. She is wearing a recycled gown made of trash plastic, black in color. And the designer is Miss Rosita Madrid.
For their next category, which is